wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best gluten-free breads. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're trying to follow a paleo diet but can't quite quit your baked goods, Base Culture 7 Nut and Seed is a useful choice. It has very few carbohydrates per serving while providing 4 grams of fiber and protein, though it is worth noting it does contain eggs. It has a robust and complex flavor and is made with all natural ingredients. However, it is higher in calories than most others. At number 9, the slices in bfree soft loaf are generously sized and ready for hefty sandwiches. It contains 0 added sugars and almost no fat. Unfortunately, it has to be stored in the freezer, so you will need to prepare ahead of time. It's a vegan-friendly choice that comes in white or seeded brown, but it is a tad high in sodium. Coming in at number 8 on our list. If you want something just to put peanut butter and jelly on, or ham and cheese, Udi's White Sandwich is a reliable pick. It's dairy, nut and soy free, making it a smart choice for those with several food allergies. It has a soft and fluffy texture, and most kids should like it. However, the slices are tiny. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gluten-free breads, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, New Grain Sourdough offers the appealing fermented taste that those with wheat sensitivities often have trouble finding. It contains pure psyllium husk powder, which promotes bowel regularity, making it helpful for those suffering with digestive issues. It has a round shape and still tastes good after freezing, but the texture feels a bit undercooked. Moving up our list to number 6, Canyon Bakehouse Hawaiian has a sweetness that isn't overwhelming, making it suitable for French toast and savory sandwiches. It contains just 3 grams of sugar per slice. It's certified kosher and is free of casein and soy. However, it is very expensive. Halfway up our list at number 5, La Brea Bakery Multigrain is soft and chewy with traces of sunflower, flax and pumpkin seeds, as well as millet for a bit of crunch in each bite. Just 2 slices provide 15% of your daily recommended iron needs. It's made with sorghum flour and is not overly dry or dense. It's tasty plain or toasted. At number 4, Schar Artisan Baker is made without preservatives, eggs, tree nuts or milk. It has a consistency that's pliable and chewy, and has added honey that keeps it from drying out. Each loaf is packaged fresh without being frozen. It contains ancient grains and is made with sourdough. It makes great French toast. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Franz 7 Grains is free of soy and trans fats and contains just 80 calories per slice, so it's a suitable choice for those looking to shed a few pounds. It has a soft, fluffy texture akin to traditional bread. It's made with teff and red quinoa seeds, but no genetically modified ingredients. It keeps for a week in the fridge. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gluten-free breads, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Katz sliced challah lets those with sensitivities enjoy this semi-sweet bread that's often served during Jewish holidays. It contains many of the same ingredients found in traditional recipes, like palm oil, honey, and egg. It's flash frozen to maintain its flavor and reasonably priced. It's Perev certified. And taking the top spot on our list, if you like classic French baked goods but have a temperamental stomach, you can satisfy your cravings with schar baguettes. One full loaf offers 12 grams of filling fiber and 60% of your daily recommended intake of thiamine. It doesn't contain any lactose and works well for hoagies. It also makes delicious garlic bread. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for gluten-free breads, or simply click beneath this video.